If you are getting bored staying inside your home, then plan your next tour to two most exquisite locations of India, Daman and Diu. Daman and Diu are two union territories of our nation located on the western coastal border of Gujarat. The two locations are famous for unique culture, calm and quiet nature, some remarkable beaches, and above all, the most sought after weather. Here is our 5-day tour plan to these two beautiful cities. Best time to visit. You can visit Daman and Diu throughout the year. The places are well known for soothing weather and cool breeze. How to reach? Daman can be reached both by train, bus or air. The easiest way to reach Daman is by Western Railway. The nearest railway station of Daman is Vapi, which is only 12 km away from the town. Vapi is well connected to all the major cities by train. Once you reached Vapi, take a local taxi to reach Daman. The nearest international airport of Daman is the Mumbai International Airport. By road, the town is connected to all other parts of the country. Now let's come and explore Daman and Diu. Day 1. On day 1 of your tour, go for local sightseeing in Daman. First, visit Moti Daman Fort. Moti Daman is a Portuguese fort built in the year 1559. Right now, there are many government offices inside this large fort complex, but still you can witness the stunning architecture of this fort. The views of the surroundings from the fort wall is absolutely breathtaking. Next, visit Dominican Monastery. Once a Catholic monastery and the headquarters of theological studies is now in ruins. However, you can feel the glory of the past while strolling here. From Dominican Monastery, visit the Nanidaman Fort. This is another Portuguese fort of the region. Enjoy a walk around the huge fort walls made up of stone. After Nanidaman, visit the famous Devka Beach. The beach attracts thousands of tourists and local visitors because of its overwhelming beauty. The unique rock formation along the coastline make this beach even more attractive. You can enjoy some quality time in the beach adjacent amusement park. Day 2. On day 2 morning, first visit Cathedral of Bom Jesus. This is the most holy place of the region. You will be amazed by the great architecture and the fine stone carvings of the church. From here, go to visit Jampore Beach. It is a beautiful soft sand beach just 5 km away from the town. During low tide, you can enjoy a walk around the coastline and can also take part in some adventure sports here. Day 3. On third day of your tour, go to Diu from Daman. Diu can be reached directly by car or bus from Daman. The time taken in this case will be around 14 hours. Day 4. On day 4 morning, go for a sightseeing tour around Diu. First, go to visit majestic Diu Fort. Built in the year 1535 by the Portuguese, Diu Fort is one of the prime tourist attractions of the place. Here you can see an array of cannons on the fort wall. But the place is mostly known for the gorgeous views of the adjacent sea from the fort wall. Next, visit Panikota Fort. It is located a little away from the coast. You will get ferry service to reach the fort. From a distance, the fort looks like an anchored ship. Feel the past glory while walking along the fort wall. From Panikota Fort, visit Jalandhar Beach and enjoy some adventure activities here. From Jalandhar Beach, visit beautiful Naida Caves. These man-made cave structures are famous for scenic beauty. Next, visit St. Paul Church. It is the largest church in Diu. You will be amazed by the church's stunning architecture and wood carvings. Day 5. On day 5 morning, first go to visit Gangeshwar Mahadev Temple. It is a famous Hindu shrine of the region dedicated to Lord Shiva. The temple is situated in the middle of the sea. From here, go to visit the pristine Nagoa Beach. It is undoubtedly the most beautiful beach of the place. The beach is surrounded by palm trees. Enjoy a walk around the sea beach. From here, visit another beautiful sea beach, Chakratirtha Beach. From Chakratirtha Beach, visit INS Kukri Memorial. At the end, visit Sunset Point of Dew and enjoy a remarkable sunset from here. Day 6. On day 6, return back to Ahmedabad railway station or airport for departure. Car rate for sightseeing tour. At both Daman and Dew, we will get local taxi for sightseeing tour. For full day sightseeing tour, the charge will be around ₹2,500, and for half day sightseeing tour, the charge will be around ₹1,500. Where to stay? Both in Daman and Dew, you will get numerous luxury hotels or resorts. All the properties have every modern facilities for your comfort, and you can have online booking options. I will share the online booking links in the description box below. If you love this tour plan, then don't forget to like and share the video. Also, do let us know your opinion in the comment section below. Your opinion means a lot to us. Thanks for watching it.